Hi pals, Sister Tears here. I'm Tony.
And I'm Mary.
Welcome to our channel.
Welcome.
What are we doing?
Well, obviously we are at the Magic Kingdom.
Here we are.
It is September the 29th, Tony's birthday.
Yay!
But it is also the final show of Happily Ever After. So we are here to see Happily Ever After, and we are going to show it to you. So this is Theme Thursday. Theme Thursday. Yay! The theme for this month is Walt Disney World birthday. Walt Disney World's birthday. We've got the beautiful birthday looking castle, the celebration castle in the background, and Happily Ever After is going to start in an hour and a half. A roundabout time. Hour and a half.
Yep.
So we're sitting here waiting. And when it gets started, we're gonna show it to you. So we hope you enjoy it.
Yes.
Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Ready to begin. What's the moment unfold? Spark a dream that we're meant to follow. Setting out for a new tomorrow.
Thank you. That's what friends are for.
Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job to bring it by.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend.
Thank you.
Look inside yourself.
To the sky, we all have the courage to fly.